想多了解应用英语系在学什么吗？请跟着我一起进入影片吧。
Hello,
hello.
Do you want this paper mint?
Okay, 来，我给你看麦。这第21000。Good,
good,
very good. And very good. 这是要来解释。
我来帮你翻译。
好，麻烦你啊。
Do you want to know this peppermint?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I want, please.
You must apply by your feet and put things on hold while you make every preparation for opportunity to arrive. When the time comes, everything will turn out for the best.
Wow.
Thank you. 高，你对来啊。
In our Taiwan headquarters, we have some French expatriates, so we need an experienced CCO to organize our human resources.
CCO?
Yes, a good CCO is really important. Don't you agree?
So, what's a CCO?
CCO 的全文是 Chief Culture Officer, 意思是首席文化长，主要是帮助公司及企业里的每一个人热于工作，减低流动率。
Hello, children. Good afternoon. Today, we're going to learn about some animals. Is this a dog? Is this a cat?
主题是你最喜欢的动物，来，图卡上的动物是什么？
猫熊。
很棒哦，猫熊的英文是 panda， 来一起说一次
panda。
那这个是什么？
犀牛。
犀牛的英文是 rhino。
rhino。
那这个是什么？的英文是 lion。
哇 ，great！ Thanks so much.
English is not just a language;
it is a bridge for communication
that opens the door to interactions with new people.
英文不只是语言，更是拓展国际沟通的桥梁。
英系不仅是可以学习英文的地方，更是可以让你在不同的领域精进自己。
We are students in Applied English Department of Southern Taiwan University of Science and Technology.
南台科技大学应用英语系，欢迎您。